get you. He's gonna 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 get you.
The boogeyman is coming.
I got, what, two more sets to do?
Baraka.
Better pick a fucking character. Just to make sure.
Rave.
Pretty sure those life bars were even.
The hourglass.
See, I should have showed off. I should have flexed my Baraka at this motherfucker, man.
Round one. Fight.
Shut your mouth. I'm not talking. You tell me about my negativity.
Fight.
Okay. I'm already. It's not even a good Baraka.
Final round. Fight.
That was good. Damn it. I had him beat if that fucking fatal blow would have just connected, man. I did not get beat by... You're talking about a move that does like the minimalist damage in the fucking game. I didn't get beat because of that move. I got beat because I kept getting hit by everything else. I was zoning against him when he had the life lead, when he was hitting me with the blade sparks. That fucking killed me. He didn't combo me at all. He did nothing. I just couldn't get to him, but...
Baraka. Lost Hive of the Kaitin.
Trust me, I'd rather fight a Baraka spine burst than a fucking Shiva stomp any goddamn day.
Round one, fight!
I want to know how he started blocking it. And then, like, I hit him and then he blocked in the mid-string. Damn it, I can't get past it.
That's called a trip guard. Kinda. I caught him as his way down.
Dude, look how cool that is. The glowing with the blood and everything on that shit, dude. That looks awesome. Although I feel like the blood should be at the top end of the blades, not the bottom. But you know, whatever.
Round one. Fight.
Delayed wake up, and it didn't delay. Comeback of the century, and he fuck. Oh, that's irritating as fuck, man.
Fight.
Dead.
But you're lucky because you're Baraka. You get the friendship.
Mm-hmm.
We won the game, but the people I played with, man. So bad. What's it gonna be? Man, you're gonna go hidden cursor. Baraka.
Wuxi Dragon Grotto.
Oh, okay. Hmm. Relic Lure Fade Out. Fucking collector. Oh, shit. I hate collectors. They got so much range and they always... Like, I can't ever seem to be able to get in and hit them.
Round one. Fight.
Swinging the ball. What? Ah, oh, I forgot about that shit.
Always collect.
Fuck you teabagging for, dumb dumb, and then you missed your input. How you like that?
Round two, fight.
Teabag some more, dick face. Be slick with your hidden cursor.
Baraka wins.
I'm gonna ban all English words such as arse in my chat.
Fight.
I love it when they block and then they think they can keep pushing in.
Fight.
Fuck you.
And your stupid teleporting and your stupid teabagging.
Did you play with anybody?
Yeah.
Cavs?
He just quit. Oh, Cavs is about to get on. Oh, dude, I swear to God, that doesn't give me credit for that win. I'm going to fucking snap. This is the second time.
Ask him if he plays FIFA.
No, he don't. I can tell you that already.
He's English and he don't play soccer?
Nope. Doesn't play a lot of sports games. Alright, they gave it to me.
What's the boogeyman?
As a matter of fact, it was.